A beloved Baltimore educator shot and killed inside of his own home. Coming up, his impact on countless students who are now mourning the loss.
And while so many struggle with the stress and anxiety of the pandemic and the economic impact, there's more help on the way for some of those hardest hit. The news starts in 60 seconds.